finished?
Just about. In a couple of weeks, you'll be with your little girl.
If I can get on a train. I want to be with Katia more than anything in the world.
Yes, of course.
But now that we're going, I feel sad. Sad. Really sad.
Well, we've been here some time.
Yes. This must have been a lovely house once. Don't you think?
What are you going to do?
In Gradov?
Yes.
I'll be all right.
I wish I could think so. I could run a laundry.
What will you do?
I suppose I'll go back to the hospital.
It's funny to think of you there. I used to pass it on my way to school.
Do you ever come to Moscow?
From Gradov.
If only there were someone to look after you. But of course, if there were, I'd be destroyed by jealousy.
Zhivago, don't. My dear, don't, please. Now look what you've made me do. Yuri, we've been together 6 months on the road and here. And we've not done anything you'll have to lie about to Tonya. I don't want you to have to lie about me. You understand that, Yuri? You understand everything.